Lancaume committed suicide on January 28, 2005, by taking an overdose of temazepam, in her boyfriend's apartment in Paris, France. She was 32.